episode of Video Star 07 Garage. Today we're looking at the 2015 Chevy Silverado 1500 pickup. And I put on a Keyparts aluminum cowl induction hood. Had a little impact damage on the front of the truck there, and I needed a new hood. Well, actually, there's the old hood. A little tweak there. It does not come painted. It comes in a black. But the neat thing is, a lot of them I see are steel. And this one, being all aluminum, and you can see the black left over. And there's supposed to be an insulation pad put on there, but I don't see the need for the insulation pad, so I'm not going to put it back on. But I got it sitting over there. But I don't think it needs it. So I'm going to be like the old 60s hot rodders and not put that back on. But it comes with the hood catch. It's steel. That's all bolted in place already. Comes with the threaded inserts for your hood hinges to bolt onto it. Just like the factory one. And it has all the same things. You can snap your rubber piece back in here, and your little hood bumpers all just pop right back into place just like a factory one does. It's a really nice, and as you can see, and these are very lightweight hoods. And it fits really good. I can't complain about the fit at all. And again, this is the Keyparts hood. And you can see how she's open up in the back there. That actually cowl inducts as advertised. So there you go. I'll give you a little side profile shot here, if you want. Kind of a neat look. I thought I'd do something different. That's a different grill than the factory one I found on eBay. And I don't, get paid to do these endorsements. It's more of a product review kind of thing is what I'm going to look at it as here. And that's the Keyparts aluminum cowl induction hood for the 2015 Silverado 1500. Hit like, subscribe, comments below, questions. Thanks for looking in.